There's a revolution coming in the way that disease is detected and treated, and I think that these sensors are going to be a really critical part of that revolution.
This will actually be something that you can put on your body itself. So it is flexible, kind of like a bandage, that you can put on your arm, on your back. There are some applications that are even looking into making this sort of like a contact lens, and it will give us an early warning signal for some health consequence that is arising, whether it's, you know, some type of genetic disease, a heart attack, a cancer early alert system, something that will give us time to know something's not quite right in the body and have time for the doctors to catch it and hopefully correct it.
It takes both very sensitive materials to make the sensor and molecules that are selective that can detect that one molecule amidst a sea of many, many other molecules. We developed a process where we can take an ultra-thin film of a single material and we can process this on a flexible polymer substrate. And we use a laser to write these different circuit elements on the surface of the polymer. We attach biomolecules to these surfaces to enable sensing of different molecular biomarkers, chemicals your body generates or releases.
So we can add specific antibodies which will target one molecule of interest that we can then pick up and sense in the parts per million or even potentially parts per billion.
This is just a big leap forward in making that technology more accessible, more comfortable to wear, and just a more kind of everyday part of our life.